Professor Gulbe, the ICT chairman. So first of all, what is your opinion regarding this world's biggest digital movement, the Smart India Hackathon?
So this is a movement which will enable students, empower students to become innovative, to become self-employable as well. And in the process, they are also helping the country in finding solutions to some of the challenges that the government departments are facing. Makes the lives of citizens very, very comfortable, easy, smooth. Non-corrupt administration is possible. They are also solutions. Helping some of the labs develop other centers for safety of women. If someone, yesterday we asked
watching. It's all last
night. It's all right. Somewhere in Ahmedabad, there is developing a bank. And if someone comes, that will give immediate messages to the police station and the location of it.
Yes.
So immediately police can rush to that.
Yes. So I think these are all remarkable.